In this video, I'm going to show you how to find your own number with O2. So open up your text messaging app and create a new text. In my case, I'll tap on Start Chat. In the section which allows you to enter in a number, type 2020. Now, tap on Send to 2020. Compose your message by clicking on the text message box. Type in the word number and hit the send button. O2 will reply back with your phone number. And that's basically it.